Hello everyone, and welcome back to our channel. In this video, Russian unmanned combat aerial vehicle, the S-70 Okhotnik, a sixth generation aircraft project, developed by Sukhoi company. Let's get into the details. Russian heavy strike unmanned aerial vehicle Okhotnik, developed by the KB Sukhoi Design Bureau, made its first flight, the Russian Defense Ministry reports. The Okhotnik military long-endurance unmanned aerial vehicle has made its first flight. It lasted over 20 minutes. Controlled by the operator, the UAV made a few test flights over the airfield at an altitude of around 600 meters and successfully landed, says the report distributed by the ministry. According to the Defense Ministry, the drone undergoes trials at one of the ministry's test airfields. The Okhotnik features a flying wing design and is built using special materials and coatings that make it virtually unobservable by detection radars, the ministry source adds. The drone is fitted with optronic, radio and other types of reconnaissance systems. The Sukhoi Okhotnik or Sukhoi S-70 Okhotnik, also referred to as Okhotnik B, is a Russian stealth heavy unmanned combat aerial vehicle, UCAV, being developed by Sukhoi as a sixth generation aircraft project. The drone is based on the earlier Mikoyan SCAT, designed by MiG, and encompassing some technologies of the fifth generation Sukhoi Su-57 fighter jet. The Okhotnik has been under development since at least 2011, when Sukhoi was selected by the Russian Defense Ministry to lead a program for a new heavy unmanned reconnaissance and attack drone. The new UCAV is being jointly developed by MiG and Sukhoi, based on data of the earlier Mikoyan SCAT, UCAV program. The work is carried out by the Novosibirsk Aircraft Production Association, part of the Sukhoi company. In the documents, the drone is characterized as a sixth-generation unmanned aerial vehicle. The first mock-up intended for ground tests was created in 2014. The prototype of the drone was first revealed in July 2017, showing the drone's flying wing configuration. In November 2018, the drone performed the first series of taxiing, speeding, and stopping tests in fully autonomous mode at a runway of the Novosibirsk Aircraft Production Association plant. During the runs, it reached a maximum speed of 200 km per hour. On January 18, 2019, the third flyable Su-57 prototype, Bortno 053, was spotted wearing a new digital camouflage paint scheme, with a digital silhouette of the Okhotnik on its top and underside. On January 24, 2019, the first flyable prototype of the drone was seen towed at the Novosibirsk Aircraft Production Association plant. According to Russian officials, the Su-57 is being used as a flying laboratory for the testing of the Okhotnik's onboard radio-electronic systems, namely avionics. In late May 2019, Okhotnik performed a series of flight tests during which the drone flew several meters above a runway of the Novosibirsk Aircraft Production Association plant. The Okhotnik's design is based on the flying wing scheme and incorporates the use of composite materials and stealth coatings, making the drone low observable in flight. It has a mass of about 20 tons and wingspan around 65 feet, 20 meters. The drone is powered either by a single AL-31F turbofan, as used on the Sukhoi Su-27 fighter aircraft, or by the improved AL-41F derivative installed on Su-35S fighters and Su-57 prototypes. The maximum speed of the drone is reportedly 1,000 km per hour. It is likely the Okhotnik was designed to act as a loyal wingman controlled by a parent aircraft, namely the Su-57. It has two internal weapons bays for up to 2,000 kilograms of guided and unguided ammunition.